Hi guys, it's George here and welcome back to another video. And on this video we are doing some we're doing Phantom Forces. Right, so last time on Phantom Forces, I think this is part three or four. Part three! No. Part two!
Are we still
going down or what? What is that? Look how slow my typing. MK11 is... so awesome. I always use it in Phantom Forces. The MK11 is so awesome, I always use it in Phantom Forces. What map is it? Oh yeah, that's Cube on the stick. Cube's a naughty letter. Why does it even hard script? It's like a hard script. It's basically a button that hard scripts. Literally a button that hard scripts. I'm at the top of the Christmas tree. Where's this guy? And Lucas, of course. I don't even know. Whoa, I just been pushed back. I cannot see any guys. There's none inside. Literally. That guy is... What? How am I supposed to see his camouflage? Everyone of my friends is up there. Guys, I'm back. Guys. Yeah. No. Shalalai. Shalalai. I am back. Nate potato chips, okay? Swag. If these guys were playing Friends and Bosses right now, don't you think I would play with them? I have them here. You can't see. Still got no kills. I'm just running and hoping I could get a kill. No, oh, I should have saw that coming. I'm like Spectre. One shot glass. I'm just gonna rid of all these windows. So guys, oh my god, guys, we've got 8 minutes left into the video. Saw that coming. Where did I saw that coming? Oh my god! You want a gun? Do you want a battle rifle? No. Does someone want a M60? Thank you. Snipe God. Do you think you can escape me? I've got a. Someone's got a sniper. No! No! Huh? Why aren't my controls moving? Guys! Guys, I'm so bad at this game. Sometimes I feel like an M4. Oh, guys! Oh, my God! No. Sorry guys, but we're out of time for today. Join me tonight for another video, and I'll see you all later. Bye.